I'm disgusted to learn that this school plans to perform Once Upon a Mattress.
So, this is what I'm gonna do about it. I'm gonna use my free speech. Stamp out the sand in the porn, please, or you're gonna turn to stone.
FYI, Mr. Healy, I'll be performing all songs as per the author's original intent.
Oh, here we go.
And I'm not throwing away my shot. We're gonna rise up, rise up.
My drama teacher has agreed to purify the plot of Once Upon a Mattress.
Mr. Healy thinks an unwed mother is too racy for us.
My private blog. You should check it out.
It's time for North Salem to have a gay straight alliance.
Nope for me.
Homophobia is so 1985.
No.
For the record, the district fully supports gays, lesbians, and,
Latinos.
We can't write about anything actually affecting us.
Choose another topic.
Religion. See?
When I was in high school, I felt like nobody was listening. Join Speech and Debate to find your voice.
I'm an actress. Speech and Debate sounds like homework.
Just read the part that says DI on the homepage.
Yes?
No, there's no way you can get me to do this.
So, you want to know about Speech and Debate?
They have to let us say whatever we want. Why don't we do it in a way that they won't forget?
Are you insane?
I'm an alien in this town.
I don't want to be like this. And don't. I'm a ladies' man.
Oh, Solid! Oh my God! Solid!
Stop it! Oh. What is wrong with you?
We have the Holy Spirit on our side. Who's on yours?
A gay guy and an overachiever. Life is a stage.
What?
Relax, I used a fake name.
Dawada Obama?